I think being a man requires four things. You have to have broken a heart, you have to break someone's heart, you have to beat the shit out of someone, and you have to have the shit beaten out of you.
So the irony here is that I'm an egalitarian, I'm an anti-racist, I'm a pro-gay, pro-women's rights individual, the same punk rocker I was when I was 18, but now the Nazi skinheads I'm fighting are you social justice warriors!
But anyway, it's not a negative concept, but...
Feminism is redundant. Fighting for racism, fighting racism is redundant. There's a war on masculinity going on in the West, and it starts in kindergarten, where children are punished for being rambunctious. Boys are punished.
Women, before they have kids, they make more money than men.
How so?
They generate more income. They have a higher average salary than men do at that age. Then they have kids, and then their priorities change, and they'd rather be at home with the kids because it's better at home with the kids. It's more natural. There's nothing wrong with that. Why are we discouraging it? But this idea that men get paid more than women is a lie. It's propaganda. Don't be an actor then if it involves prostituting yourself, you know? Or if Harvey Weinstein molests you, call the cops. By you just sort of taking it and then getting your movie role like a prostitute, you've now justified his existence and now he's doing it to other girls. You facilitated future molestations. So the Me Too movement is acknowledging a disgusting thing about Hollywood, but the women who were involved. Why didn't you call the cops? That's why we made cops.
What did you first think when you heard of the Proud Boys?
I guess I first thought that they're, you know, just one of the many kinds of online men's rights activists or misogynists online. The Proud Boys are probably a little, maybe men's groups light. They're not as extreme as some of them. But the underlying ideology is still this sense of aggrieved entitlement. They're entitled to something more as men, and they're upset that that things are changing and that we're evolving to have a little bit more equal world between men and women.